Good morning, students. Today, let us learn about highest common factor. It is also called HCF. We already studied factors. Now, let us understand the meaning of term common factor. If two or more numbers have the same numbers as their factors, those factors are common factors. Now, let us see what do we mean by the highest common factor. For this, to understand it in better way, let us solve an example. Example 1. Find the HCF of 15 and 25. So, this is the first example. We will follow 3-step process to find the highest common factor. Step 1. Step 1, find all the factors of the given number. See this table. First, we have to write here. We will need 3 columns. In first, we have to write here number. In second column, pairs of factors. In third column, we have to write factors. Okay. So, the factors of the given numbers, here the pair of factors of number 15 are 1 into 15 and 3 into 5 is also equal to 15. 1 into 15 equal to 15 and 3 into 5 is also 15. Now, the next number is 25. Thus, the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. Now, the next number is 25. Into 25 is equal to 25. 5 and 5 is equal to 25. Thus, the factors of 25 is 1, 5 and 25. This is step 1. Now, step 2, identify the common factors of the given number. Identify the common factors by the given number. Of the given number. The common factor of 15 and 25 are 1 common factor of 15 and 25 are 1 and 5. 1 and 5. These two numbers are common. Common means in both numbers, these two numbers are coming. So, CF, common factor of 15 and 25 are 1 and 5. Now, step 3. Step 3. The largest of the common factors is the HCF of the given numbers. Here, the largest of the common factor is 5. Between 1 and 5, the largest common factor is 5. Thus, the highest common factor is 5. Okay? Now, we solve another example, one more example. Example 2. Find the HCF of 6, 12 and 18. Again, we will follow 3 steps. Okay. Step 1. The numbers are 6, 12 and 18. 6. 1 into 6 equal to 6. 2 into 3 equal to 6. The factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Now the next number. Next number is 12. 1 into 12 equal to 12. 2 into 6 is equal to 12. 3 into 4 is equal to 4. The factors of 12 is 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Now the next number is 18. 1 into 18 is equal to 18. 2 into 9 is equal to 18. 3 into 6 is equal to 18. The factors of number 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Okay, so these are the factors of given number. Okay, now the CF means common factor. Common factors are of the given number 1, 2 and 3 and one more number is here. Yes, which one is 6, right? So common factors are of the given number is 1, 2, 3 and 6. Now see children, which one is the highest? The highest common factor is 6. Okay,
I hope you understand the HCF and how to find out the HCF of given number. Thank you, class.